It's a natural flow, like you describe any technique or you describe any situation. This is the main, this is the settings, these are the characters. Now, this is what, you know, what they normally do. Mm-hmm. This is what, you know, this is where the trouble came. This was the action, and this is the end result, right? But it doesn't have to be a hero journey all the time. And natural small stories, as long as they're vivid and repeatable, it's going to work.